Welcome back to Steno Gaming, and welcome back to Night City. This will be part 27 or 28. So on the last part, it hasn't uploaded a full episode, but it was near enough. Bear with me. This will be part 28. Okay, on the last part we did a mission with Rogue. We obtained not only this lovely Porsche that was Johnny's, we also obtained Johnny's gun. We done a little side mission to see Johnny's body all the way up here somewhere. Yeah, and then we've just come down again. So what I'd like to do is clear up some of these. What's that? No. So we've got a bunch of side jobs still to do. And this mission here, I still can't get into Delamain's place before we go into Dogtown. There's a good chance I probably still won't get into Dogtown today. We have cleared up that area there though. Let's go and deal with this, shall we? Here we go.
GP, do you have a moment?
Need to talk?
I mean no longer moment. Can you come by the camp? I have a problem.
On my way.
Phew, thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Oh shit.
Uh-huh. See you soon.
Okay. So usually when you clear up needle in a haystack, find the right container. Oh, hello. Nice. So this is actually my favourite song from the game. Just sort of, I don't know. Just my favourite song from the game, really. We're going to go and do that. What did we pick up here? It's got David's jacket on. Yeah. Let's just have a quick look. Ooh, we got some tier 5 pistols. One second. Oh, this is a tier 5, yeah. No, I get that. I think that's a tier 5 as well. Tier 5 precision rifle. Okay. Tier 5 sniper rifle. Fuck are you doing? Fuck off. This guy trying to... What the fuck are you doing, mate? Well, I don't want to kick stuff off with the police over that side, do I? For definite. Little storage hut here.
Thank you. refugees from flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands. Their death would help our aid to scatter. We hope the experience will really like some of the people. Inside are a dozen refugee vessels in recent weeks.
Beyond that door. Is this back on? Fuck off. Get up here.
That goddamn thing.
How do I even get up there? I'm definitely gonna need to sell some stuff soon. Alright, that's where I came in. Aha. I mean, technically at this point I am a bit of a thief. Okay, does it want me to steal data? Okay. So I'm on nights tonight. My eyes already hurt. It is what it is. I want to get a couple of hours gaming today. Alright, escape the clinic. Never mind. Right, I want... No, that's not what I want. Jackie's Arch. Let's go to the next, which will be here. Do a side job up here, then we've got this. We've already got that apartment, so we've just got two more gigs around here. We've got a tarot card there. Oh, Cyber Psycho over this side. More tarot cards, yeah. Cool. Why is it up there?
Got the data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
Cool. You ain't gonna get me, mate. Oh, shit. What'd I do there? Push. Haha. And that is Johnny's gun. The fuck are you doing? Where'd my bike go? Where's my bike? Oh no! Let me put away weapons. Oh, repairing. Oh dear. That's only 400 meters. So I'm looking forward. So I've got two more nights. I'm working New Year's Eve. Gonna be a busy one. And then I'll be on rest days, and we can probably from there look to upload a new game. Let's get rid of everything green. Tier 4, we can get rid of that. Small pistol, yes, get rid of that. Tier 4, get rid of that. I'm not sure if I've got a better shotgun. Let's get rid of that for now. Submachine gun, tier 4 plus. Let's get rid of that then. Sniper rifle, tier 4, iconic one, isn't it? Problem solver, submachine gun, really. That's what I got equipped at the moment. Smart assault rifle, hello, that could be worth getting. Tier 5 sniper, precision, we've got a lot of pistols. Tier 5 tech pistol. So what we're rocking at the moment is the Plan B, suppressed, and where is it? Malorian arms, where's the Malorian arms? Doesn't actually show it up, okay, weird. Right, let's get rid of that because it's terrible. Let's get rid of that because it's terrible. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Tier 5. Cool. Push. We've got a good amount of money at the minute, haven't we? Hello, police.
Against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself?
Oh.
I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I am still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? You still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late.
Right.
I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
All
Fine. I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly.
There must be some other way. Help us, please.
I'll see what I can do. Either way.
I do not know how to... You shall find it now.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic.
Huh. What you... So, 1 second. Oh, we've got a point to use as well, haven't we? Let's use our perk point. Okay. Let's go with that for a minute.
You gonna do cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you drop dead.
Huh. Fuck off.
It'll start a next gen footage fellowship of... Forget this! Old man monks!
Please! Dharma has brought me peace! Do not deprive me of it!
Open your flap again and I'll rip your tongue out!
So this is where they're keeping our fellowship together.
I've got a lot of ammo for pistols. It's strange, almost. Who have I missed? Weird. I've got everyone. Pretty sure I've killed everyone. I can't see anyone. Weird. Okay, why am I losing a dollar every time I fire a round? That's annoying. Huh. Right, everyone is dead. What the fuck? Okay, well this is strange. Defeat gang goons, I've done that. Weird. Weird. I don't know, can't do it. Oh, another point. Oh, hang on. One max grenade, yeah, I'll take that. Let's come off this and see if I can I wonder if I go back on it, it will. It's like there's supposed to be another person or something. Oh well. Hopefully I'll come back to it at some point. Down here. In fact, let's go to this one. Where's that? Oh, there's two of them. Jesus. Sort in progress. It's literally here. Level up, nice. I don't think I'm gonna get back up here. Then again. To make it? Yeah. Okay. Let's put it onto there for the minute. Recharge speed for grenades when you have none available. Okay. Borrowed time. Recharge. Okay. What we got here though? Weapon swap speed. Yeah, cool. Okay. We haven't done next to anything on here. max health. There you go. I mean, kind of want that, don't we? Probably want to look at the map though. Oh, it was all part of the same one, was it? Okay. Spunk monkey. Right, we've got at least one downstairs.
I
There we go. Right. Where am I going? Okay. All this to steal a van, eh? I must be coming close to the hour now, I think. Okay. Cool. Plus plus contract close. Okay. I'll take that. Go up to there. What are we on? Yeah, exactly. We're right on it. What the fuck is this? Bitch.
Brett.
What the fuck is this place? What the fuck have we got here? Hans Otto. Okay. Lucy? Hello? I mean, it's too late, I've already killed this bloke. Look at him. Jesus Christ. What are you doing? Why are you trying to save him? This is getting a little bit annoying. How can it be hostile? There's no one here. I've killed them all. This should just lead to outside, I guess, yeah. it won't let me shoot her. Ah, Lucy. All right, we're gonna save it out here. Hopefully, if I come off and come back on, it will do something. I'll see you on the next one, though. We're just tidying up bits and pieces, so. Okay, it's weirdly just stuck on saying it's saving. It won't let me actually save it. Okay, I'll see you again soon though.